So here is a coherer made with screws, and the indicating circuit is the battery with a blue LED with a limiting resistor, and the switch is the coherer. On the coherer there are two wires, fairly long, that make a dipole for receiving, and this is the transmitter. It's a piezo element from a lighter, kind of the same length of arms for the dipole. And using screws is very handy, in my opinion. These are very easy to handle. You just have to mind the coherer like it's a resistor, because if it's too thick or too short, it's too sensitive and the LED doesn't turn off almost any time. If it's too thin or too long, it's too little sensitive and it can't be triggered with the transmitter. So okay, let's see it in action. Okay, it's working good. The more you use it, the better it works.